YouTube wants to help edgy creators earn more ad revenue by placing not-so-family-friendly ads on their videos. In context, if you've been a regular YouTube viewer for longer than a few months, there's a good chance you know about some of the issues your favorite creators face. Unwarranted copyright takedowns, videos not being delivered to subscribers, and inconsistent monetization policies on Google's end are just a few of the biggest complaints YouTubers tend to mention. However, it's that last problem that has arguably become the most prominent. YouTubers who create content that contains violence, even fictional depictions, such as video games or movies, have taken a hit to their ad revenue over the past year or so. This is due to YouTube's increasingly strict ad-friendly guidelines, which seem to favor family-friendly channels above all others. Fortunately for your favorite game or movie creators, or simply someone who discusses controversial subjects, YouTube aims to restore at least some of their income in the near future. The platform is currently experimenting with a new program that pairs edgy creators with advertisers that don't mind that sort of content. For example, it's unlikely that a marketer promoting an R-rated movie would have a problem advertising on, say, a game reviewer's channel. In fact, such a partnership might be ideal for all parties. It's reasonable to think that a viewer who just finished watching a Death Stranding review might be interested in such a movie, or perhaps an ad for a similar game. YouTube said in a blog post that this test program has already resulted in hundreds of thousands of dollars in new revenue during its first month. In addition to this, YouTube is developing a self-certification feature that will enable creators to tell YouTube which of their videos do and don't comply with the site's ad-friendliness rules. This should restore some much-needed control to creators, as YouTube is essentially giving them the benefit of the doubt. Obviously, the site probably has some sort of review system in place to ensure the feature isn't being abused, but hopefully, all of these changes will prove to be a win-win for everyone in the long run. For more on this story, visit the news article link.